DIC. Fiber gatherer, so I want snow zones too.
What's your spec?
Not high.
I don't know.
No mech, what's your spec?
Hunter, take off your gear.
T8?
Yeah.
20.
Yikes.
Yeah, but see, I need a place to go and just really call it my home. Just really settle in. Nuzzle my ass in there. Really get.
I'm 100.
I just want to get fat.
I need my char wood, is what I need.
No, no. Listen, if you find an 8-3 fiber, just let me know. I have 100 spec.
Holy shit.
No, I'll fucking split with you.
Alright.
What about that fame, though? The fame!
You need to get to 100 spec, yeah. If it's 8-3, you don't fuck around with fame, okay?
Yeah, seriously. Fucking whisper me, dude.
You take the 4 mil and just go home.
Attendance award. Oh, fuck, we got a no-show?
What the hell? Alright, back to scrims, boys.
What the fuck?
Wow, that's...
Yo, let's get the Arch boys. I just remembered them.
Alright, let me go back to town and get my scrim gear on so I can cry into my mutt.
Let's tailgate, maybe. Who?
Who got no show?
No, Hunter. We're fucking using the permafrost in scrims.
We want to dick around, Harris. We want to fucking... Or Sir Hunter, we want to play. We want to hang out.
Okay, so which of the good teams are currently scrimming?
Arch.
Okay.
I'm leaving my sets in here for tomorrow. Is that okay?
Same.
It's level 2 tomorrow.
Oh, that's true. Take it back out.
Is
it? Take everything out. Yeah, because no show, you get this. All right, I'm stacking it all up and putting it away.
Wait, are we not being here tomorrow?
No, it's level 2. I don't want to fuck around with level 2. Do you?
Well, I don't care.
I'd rather not.
What's the difference? I'm so confused.
Well, you get matched against
you would match with better teams, yeah. But so if you 4 out of 4 a level 1 tower... It's more profitable at 4 out of 4 at level 1 tower than it is to like 2 out of 2 tier 2 tower.
Oh, I didn't know that.
You get more points, or you get match against better players.
My dog's freaking out. Please stop.
Your girlfriend's come for some Mickey Mickey time. She's like, it is 2 UTC. It is time to fuck you over.
Fuck you over or time to fuck?
Same thing at 2 UTC.
That makes sense.
She can fuck you over while fucking you, you know?
Why is Zerfex always so far ahead?
Ahead of what? Oh, you guys are watching their crystal?
Yeah.
They got him. So. Is he streaming or is it just Saul?
My dog's freaking out about
watching Saul. They're fighting.
They're losing. They're fighting Ryabusa's team.
Are they?
It's 1PG.
No, they're
so
fighting
Cherry Bomb.
They're fighting Misty.
Oh. I almost tanked for them. Try to recruit me before they went to Cherry. Yeah, Milkwood, Cherry Bomb.
Oh, put on my lord, dude.
What?
They're lying.
When he was walking up and not doing anything, he had 2 stacks on himself, so he could have just 3 stacked himself, but he didn't.
Hard to be good, dude.
Oh, that disappears. That's a big kill. Big kill. Down, man. No, they're not.
Bums is destroying another 1PP team right now.
Oh, Jiggle, you're dead. Jiggle's dead. Big dead. Big dead.
That's right, Lucid doing.
Big dead. What a fucking night, boys. We've been on fire in that one scrim, and we get a fucking no-show at our farm. Fucking no-show on our crystal.
Hellgate?
Goddamn, fucking not hellgating. I'm doing like 1 or 2 scrims.
Oh, Phoenix and them is fighting Ryabusa's team.
Dude, that sounds like a better scrim.
Huh?
Tell them they better 150-0 or they're shitters.
Okay. Yeah, well, they didn't. It's 149 to 105 right now. It's the same tank. It's Asian Tan, Ryabusa, Loose Morals.
Ryabusa's is gonna fucking kill himself again.
Yeah.
I'm always fucking phrasing.
What's Ryabusa's stream?
It's Ryabusa 001.
Yeah, I'm
playing that.
I'm gonna stun the
crowd. Oh,
oh my god.
I mean,
this shit's smooth as a fucking butter.
Yeah, it's definitely
better. Yeah, I'm never back game. Today.
So I have a T6 Camlin artifact that I got from a fame farm, so.
Firewall. Good firewall.
Cherry's a good tank. North.
Cherry's alright.
What comps are you seeing on
are they following?
On the enemy side?
Dude, can you go, Cap? Can you go?
Double, they're running right now double halberd, which is interesting.
Seems Sol is fighting curse and
yo,
fire.
Yo, RNG, make sure it be below or below 1350.
Wait, why?
Last time you were 1360 and people.
I switched to you.
Oh.
I wasn't 1360 the whole time. I was only 1360 in like one specific right. Comp. No, I wasn't even 1360 in one fight.
I mean, when I put my heavy mace,
Cypher went the wrong way. How do they not?
One of their guys was also 1361 too, by the way.
Yeah, I know. Just.
Yeah, I know. You just don't want us to get banned.
If we're gonna play the Arch Boys.
Don't care.
The assault team.
They all get offended. Yeah, they're new players.
All right, I'm good to go. Whenever you guys are. Alright, you want me to start Trinity, or you want me to do the Tomb Hammer thing first?
Harris, why am I inviting your... Is that fire? Oh, you're from Perma.
No, we're doing the Permafrost.
I want to try Tomb Hammer with Great Fire. No, you're going Trinity again, looks like, I guess. Try the Soldier Armor, Trinity, see how that, you feel about that.
I feel like the instant R and E combo is a lot more useful on the Hunter Jacket.
Okay, what boots are you using, by the way?
Roll.
Huh?
Roll.
You want me to have druid sandals then?
Oh shit, that's right. You said things about druid sandals, let me grab some.
Yeah, I got druid sandals, I have guardian helmet so we can switch around if one. I got also a bridge watch cape if I want to try that.
Alright, I'm 1356 in this. So
downgrade your boots or something, your helmet or something.
I don't have all this stuff just running.
Alright, send it.
I'll go in on roll boots.
He's doing something.
He's back. I'll go in on roll boots. I'm a 1337.
How often do we actually get to fight a team that we can. Is not a shit.
Alright, let's go then. Let's go northeast.
Oh!
Cleric sandals on 1361.
I needed to grab the frost.
I feel really don't want to. I mean, it's just like.
Grant's team is doing work right now. They're winning, but they're getting pushed a little bit.
Let's go. I'm just worried about Trop. If he's lagging.
Right, Busa just walked down into the fucking team. What is this?
Okay.
He always does that shit.
We're gonna have to.
No, he's getting fucked for it. This is not like a. Oh, I'm memeing on him. I'm walking down and blinking back. It's like a. I walk down and get fucked. They're putting it in my butt, boys.
Guys, come on, him.
Ocean's
being fucking retarded right now. So
okay.
Let's talk about how four chambers might be viable again.
So the cursor.
That was a whole conversation. That was it.
Yeah, Misty's right, team hold on.
All right.
Playing super aggressively.
I'm going to pick up some four chambers real
quick. Can't stack here. We can't stack
watch,
on the show.
Yeah, we got to get out of that. Watch Cat Ferris. We're going to pull back and hit Cat Ferris here. I'm going to be bombed. Get away from
okay,
me.
Okay, so I have one-handed frost. I have great frost and I have perma.
I'm in trouble.
All right, cool.
Nice swap.
So we can bring also two hammer that RNG if he goes
I'm bringing, it all, dude. I've got an 8-1 excellent bag or masterpiece bag on.
I have an 8-1 outstanding. It says it was crafted by me, but I don't believe that because I've never crafted anything in my life.
That just means you bought it.
Just kind of clumped in that choke back there. That's it.
It's not the heels. The heels aren't there.
All right. Ready?
Who else is still running?
Right now, Grant's team is.
I guess I'll have to talk to Oceanus. Never mind. The only four chambers on the market are really expensive and bad.
Yeah, don't do that.
You need a pair of four chambers?
Bro, you got some fat four chambers? Let me get them.
Where are you at?
I'm in Caerleon.
I think there's a pair of like 6-2s on the Limerus Island.
Damn it. Why the Limerist Island?
Somebody donated. Or maybe it's Trigger Bits. Hold on. Just give me a second. Fuck, am I out of point?
I mean, I can just go look.
Okay, so we're back like Misty.
I'm on Cat. I'm on Cat Fresh.
I'm running to Trigger Bits now.
No. Get out.
Check our donations, and then I'll check Trigger Bits.
Yep. That's where I was looking, honestly.
Yeah, that sucks. Whatever.
I know I just saw a pair of 6-2s.
Yeah.
I can craft Forge Hammers.
We got 2 kills and a Mercy of Team.
Yeah, let me just pull that fucking T8 Forge Hammer artifact out of my ass.
There's nothing in there?
No, we lost.
I mean, I know. That's the first time we've, I think...
Yeah, I'm not used to that.
Yeah, it's fine.
I don't even know what it looks like, to be honest.
Not, there's not one in the donations. Super Serious, anyway.
Oh, shit.
It's fine. Whenever we're ready to go, like, I want to go.
I already posted it.
Okay. I got people that want to, like, hang out with me. I told them I'd get off after Crystals.
Yeah.
Just gonna molest all of Nomax chests here and see if there's any Forge Hammers laying around.
I thought I gave him one of Oceanus.
Which chest would they be in?
There's this a one? Flat 4 set.
Yeah, that's not good. What is your thought process here?
What do you mean?
Okay, there's some thought process here.
I have 2 T6 Arties.
T6 Arties? Yeah.
What does it take to craft them? Harris, come craft these.
Okay, let me log into Alt.
No. We're on time right now. We can do that later. We can do that tomorrow. We can do 4 timers. We have Tomb Hammer and Trinity. That's plenty to practice today. And if Cameron,
yeah, I'm just trying to meme a little bit. So like,
yeah, if Cameron sees being consistent, I'll just run Heavy Mace to counter fucking nature with purges. Like, it's still gonna be really good.
What do the fucking artifacts even look like? That. Okay. Makes sense. I was looking for this one that you said you had, and it's obviously not in here because you took it.
No, there's another one in there. It's in the T6 box. It's like second row down.
I can't see your T6 box.
Oh, okay.
A bunch of these have like mixed rights. I can only see like half your boxes.
Gotcha.
Whatever, I don't really care.
I rearranged some shit so that, because I used to just have 3 chests for like the artifacts and stuff. Now I did it by level. And then one for you gon' be the next that gets snatched up by your coppers on it, yoked up by your neck and shit. Quit acting like what it isn't it's gon' be. And you got no say in this situation, it's on me. They know me well from 3rd ward to 3rd, and we gon' take this moment. You need to come back right now. You don't have any highs in your life. You have help. No rising, so when the sun shining on this is shit.
There, the tank is busy with his wife. Sounds something like RNG.
What now?
The tank's
does he have
wife
any sex?
Is bullying him.
My wife doesn't, well, my girlfriend, she's not my wife, doesn't bully me.
Are you sure about that?
Pretty sure, yeah. She got real tired of me playing 7 hours of Albion after I got off work. I kind of understand.
That's pretty fair.
Yeah. Day after day, even on weekends, spending my entire time on my computer.
Yeah.
She was like, she's like, hey, look, we're not spending any time together, so we need to make some time. And I was like, all right, fair, touche. Got me there, Cotton.
2 minutes.
11 o'clock.
Are we waiting someone to send us a request?
Yeah.
Okay.
Everybody's in a crystal, except us.
Yeah, that's what I was saying. Like, let's rather do Hellgate.
Yeah, I would have too.
But then you say Sorab.
Sorab is in a Hellgate, is in a crystal. If at all. Is he streaming right now, or why do you think we're gonna...
I just want to play with the permafrost.
Okay.
Yeah, I would rather practicing.
Sign up.
I just feel like Hellgates aren't good practice. Like, they're fine and all, but they're not good practice.
They're good for faming. Pretty shit for scrimming.
Like, they're just, it's such a different thing.
I still think you can get something out of it.
The mindset in the Hellgate is a one and done.
I don't think that the something you get out of it is what we need, though. Like, we already know how to play the game.
Yeah.
We need to learn how to play a comp in a team-based environment with objectives.
Yeah, I can't remember. Hellgates are. I think I was playing.
Oh, there's no objectives in Hellgates. It's just a brawl.
Yeah.
Like we'd probably get more practice out of an arena if the other team was a real team.
No.
No, Hellgates are better. I think it's fun, which is the main objective, I would say. And you can still face good teams, and there's still a lot of back and forth.
I ran like 8 Hellgates the other day with the A team, and we didn't get a single good team. It was nothing but 4-1.
Okay, so I mean that's not always the case, though.
No, I'm just saying like the odds are not in our favor for getting a good team, and if we do get a good team, like it's still not the same environment.
If we gear up now and go, we're gonna get good teams.
I'd rather not lose gear. Thank you.
And now if you want, do you want to face good teams or not lose gear, or like you have to choose?
Guys,
I'd rather not lose gear. I'd rather just farm fame and loot for now.
But people were just saying that we're gonna get gear and not lose gear in a Hellgate.
By the way, the scrim is up. Didn't see it.
Yeah.
Yeah, you gotta hold on a sec.
Oh, I still follow this guy.
Baby cakes.
I rolled signs up.
Did it hit start now?
It's in queue for me.
Yeah, we're waiting on the thing to get dressed.
Did Saul's team lose or win?
Smacked.
Yeah, right.
Yeah, 0 out of 4.
Who is this, Harris? Is this the Arch team?
Yeah, it was the dudes I was gaming.
Ask them what the hell's going on.
I just told you.
I'm gonna throw this just to make Harris look like an asshole.
So we have Camelin, Doomhammer, or...
Yeah.
Okay.
No. Saul's just streaming their comms. Like, that's all he's doing.
Yeah, he's all about that salt life, yo. He has that bumper sticker on his car. Eat your food. Mount up.
Oh, yeah, I guess.
You're doing Trinity RNG with Soldier?
I can switch. You want to go two-hammer?
What are you using?
They have one-handed hammer. They have double tank.
I'm going two-hammer. You're a tank.
No.
We have... He's wearing... Harris, you one-handed frost, or you're doing...
No, I'm Parma.
They have triple frontline. It's one-handed hammer.
What is this?
What is this?
This is hilarious!
Find him.
This is the new
thing. Get up the joke.
I popped your head.
Look at this, Camlin.
Nice.
Boom, bitch! Oh, get out the way!
God, I love this!
I'm coming in!
On Illinois. On Showtime.
Look at the look at the backline.
Yeah, boy. Yes. Yeah, queen.
Look at the backline. Backline.
Yes, queen.
Yeah. Yes.
Watch this. Watch
this. Yes, brother. Yes.
Yes.
The fucking.
Oh my god! The best engage of my life.
I can't fucking breathe.
What that camel hit, bitch. The camel hit.
That was the biggest meme, dude. Oh god, I recorded it. Oh god. Oh no. What even happened? Alright, bro, get that camel out. Let's go. Hit him with the camel. What the fuck?
His right
okay,
next
going
to
in team. Hot, boys.
Okay. Drill time's dead. Oh, he blinked it.
He blinked it. Why?
I'll bring my Judy back here in a second. I'm going to swap his spin.
Coming back, popping a res pot.
Stay in the Judy. Stay in the Judy. Stay in the Judy.
I thought we were going up the
jump. Way too far.
Oh, my God.
I'm rooting him.
Reset down.
I'm dead. Bombed.
We fucked up everything right there. That was.
Yeah, I don't know what happened. I put that
on Judy.
We were just
like
screaming.
KFC.
I mean, do you want... Just calm down and we have it.
I'm just gonna blame that we can't see. We were laughing too hard.
Yeah.
And the tears.
Alright, let's not do perma.
Yo, what the fuck? Don't switch off. We just played stupid, dude. That
yeah,
was amazing.
I mean, you don't go down.
Yeah, nothing else. When
you were just sitting up on top of the choke, like.
Well, and Bell missed his Camlin. Let's talk about it. That's really what happened.
It's
right
out
there.
The open, though. The choke is so much better for the Camlin.
Your excuses is ridiculous.
Yeah, you're just really bad.
It's true.
Aim, just aim ahead of wherever you think they're going to be.
Do not go up. Come back. Heron is stacking. And he.
Just don't clump. Hit the Camlin, baby. Hit it.
There it is on fire. Five man.
BAM!
Fuck! I got interrupted again!
Doesn't even matter, dude. Look at how
poison.
Much damage
spear,
we did.
Spear is poison.
Dude, kill the fucking healer.
They're all silenced. Look at that.
You need to go
have,
in.
I don't have any.
I'm stunned.
This is brutal.
Look at the fire. Oh, look at the healer.
Okay.
Yeah.
Throw
coming
me
back.
Triggers. Catch that.
I got it.
Yeah.
I'm in their back line.
Dead, but whatever. It doesn't matter.
You're just letting the tank sit on me. Fucking. I know. It's
oh,
exciting. You guys are so excited.
Yeah.
Stop letting the thing sit on me.
Healer's dead.
If it makes you feel any better, obviously.
I have CC here.
I'm sorry.
That was just asinine, dude. So much
someone
damage.
Someone cap, someone cap.
Across was
no.
Big
rip.
That would have been an instant five-man
yeah,
fucking kill.
Yeah, but that, you would have that five-man Camlin, you would have gotten, what's it called, escalation? So nasty. Like, it would have been so much damage. All right, let's hold this root down here.
It would have been a massive... Why would you permafrost now?
I wanted to see. Dude, it's a 30 second cooldown. Chill out.
Why would you put it on the tank?
So, I was trying to get to the other guys.
Nice. Still nice. Just hold this.
Yep.
I'm on the tank right now.
I'm on the tank. Tank is poisoned now.
My Judy up here.
It's like W in the choke. Oh my lord.
Yep, silencing the crossbow.
Choo.
Oh my lord.
Backline's so damaged. Look at the tank.
Reset.
Oh my lord. Brothers.
Nice Nighthelm. Perfect Nighthelm, bro.
Yeah, we survived. Yeah.
This is the brawl comp, boys.
Brothers.
Drop it.
This is insane.
I'm coming in.
Go. Here. On the healer.
Both mortal.
My W! Holy shit! I have E2. I'm not even gonna waste it. Fuck that.
Yo, Frostwalk, the choke! Bam!
They're capping back.
Getting back capped? Big memes?
Alright. So, you can make the meme video. RNG, but you have to put a video of that five-man camel.
Get on the choke.
Yeah. Let that dude just be over there.
Oh, you're using Medicate. That's pretty bad, Aeris. Well, I guess not, because it's a lower cooldown.
I'm on single Q now.
Oh my god.
And we missed
that's him. Pretty bad. I guess there's no redeemable quality to fucking up your Camlin constantly, is there?
How about that bridge watch on that silence?
Heron is stacking. Heron is stacking.
Six.
Just don't go. Do not go. Do not go yet.
Alright, I'm probably in resistance.
I have
Frost walking the choke.
Oh.
Boom.
Spear is poison.
Oh I'm shit! I fucked up. I popped a res pop, but I'm gonna die.
I have AOE here.
Yeah. Look at five by Camlin.
Oh my word!
Yeah, I have.
On it.
Back on the tank. Back on the tank. Tank is super low.
We could trade this here. Do you have poison?
W in the choke?
Nope. Just gonna give the stack.
Big root.
On the, on the.
Oh my word! Dirty!
You see, we can brawl so hard.
Oh, like this. What the fuck?
On the crossbow?
Don't worry, boys, I'm here!
Look at this. Boom.
That's walking on?
Bro.
Doing some damage!
This is a fucking giant meme. You suck.
What?
Dude, let's talk about Bell missing his fucking Camlin some more though, because if you just stop doing that.
Yeah, well, I mean, it's harder. I'm learning it still. I got that one. He blinked right into his teammate.
Yeah,
he really did.
That was kind of a funny, kind of a big funny there.
Well, I put it down like I knew the choke, so I knew they were all going to jump towards the choke and blink towards the choke. I was like, oh,
are we gonna hold this or?
All right, just hold it. Just hold it.
Here's the Camlin.
Here's the Camlin, guys. You see it? You ready?
I'm ready for it.
He got it.
On the spear, we need help. We need help in the backline. Spear is poison.
Judy right there.
Reset.
I didn't get it, but I'm okay.
Crossbow.
Big crosswalk on that choke.
Yeah, on the crossbow. Crossbow.
He's mortal.
They're both taking bombs.
Yeah, fireballed.
Stay together.
I have AOE if you have something for the choke.
Three Camlin on them, three of them.
Nice. I've reset.
Whoa.
I don't have anything.
We did not stabilize.
I have everything. Oh.
I got pushed back out. I should have come back further.
Yeah, I don't know what happened there. I thought we had that one, but I guess not.
Nope.
We didn't have the perm.
You need to save your mace for backline only, basically. The frontline just walked out of it for after like 2 seconds.
Oh, you're talking about the big stun.
I tried to get it. They spread out a little bit.
Can we not cap that? Can we not cap? Oh, we didn't. Okay, good.
Yeah, we haven't capped it. You guys ready for the combo?
Yeah, I'm coming.
We're gonna push up.
We're gonna push up with the combo. We're not gonna cap. We're gonna push up with the combo.
Okay.
No chest.
All right. You ready?
Yep.
Crossbow is super low.
Yeah, that was everything for the crossbow there.
I'm rooting them.
I'm on bomb.
Yeah, bomb.
Popping a res pot. I'm trying to pop a res pot. I'm stunned. I popped a res pot. I'm still alive. I'm good.
Step up.
Yeah, I'm sitting tank. Oh, now
you go back.
Still taking a ton of damage. Fuck.
Yeah, I can't do anything because we don't sit on the tank.
That's true. We don't have any control for the tank.
Your fault.
All right,
Whose fault are you talking about, Max?
What's that?
Whose fault is it?
Fucking Harris. It's his fault. He died. Catch that.
Hold on. Like, we're getting beat here. Like, we need to figure out what's going on, right? So let's
engage too hard, I think.
This is a hard engage comp.
Yeah, like, it's a dive comp with the Trinity. And
but at the same time, you got into trouble and then you had
cap,
no heals.
Don't cap. Do not cap.
Yeah, don't cap.
I'm coming. We need to stack up the tank first. How about we brawl first and then use the Camlin stuff for
meat,
the end?
Meat fight.
Yeah.
Careful. Wait, don't stack him.
I'm rooting. Oh,
look
at
their backline.
The
no time blink.
Got the Camlin, but then
they missed
him. I wasn't meaning to do that. On the tank now.
I'm gonna poison tank. Tank is poison. Tank is poison.
W. I'm sitting Jolt time still.
Holy shit. Okay.
We still have pressure. If maybe we can turn. Look at the crossbow.
Crossbow. Yep.
My duty.
That's clear.
Stay in fight. On the tank.
Now switch to the tank.
Yes.
Big root in the back. I'm putting my Camlin
on
them.
On the spear.
They're all Camlin right now.
Camlin.
I already did.
Oh no, I'm telling them.
Yeah. We were in range for it
Look at the crossbow, look at the crossbow.
Yeah.
He's almost up.
I have AoE damage, if you have
rooting
some.
Rooting him.
Nice, here.
Big root and silence there. God, the
creative. I got you, just keep going, please.
Alright, push.
I'm rooting a second, good.
On the
root,
fire,
root.
On the fire.
Reset.
On the crossbow.
Big root.
On the tank,
on the tank.
Camlin, going on them.
On crossbow.
Oral. Yes, dip.
Now crossbow.
He's in 5 seconds.
Go.
He's in five
okay.
seconds.
A firewall. Alright, chill.
My Judy.
Stabilize. I've got frostwalk up soon. I'm gonna frostwalk the choke.
Yeah, my camera's in a second.
Look at Fame.
On the crossbow. Crossbow is poison. Finish.
Yeah.
He's dead.
Oh, I had my Judy up. I had my Camlin up for that four man.
Besides the parts where we kind of threw.
Hunter, get out.
Is that the same team?
No, different team. This is Thigan. No!
I gotta do war camps.
He's gotta do war camps. No, that would be too close to war camps. He's gotta actually figure it out.
He fucking pellets, dude.
One more!
GBG, dude.
GBG priority.
If we did GBG priority in our guild, then no one would go to war camps because we're all GBGs. Can't do that. The 18.
That's what we did for.
I mean, we have 50 people online right now.
Yeah, like seriously, only 20 of them are GBGers.
It's only 20 of them. That's over half. It's almost half.
That's less than half. Literally five less than half. Man, I wanted to do more of that.
Yeah, I switched to soldier armor, but I didn't really get to chest it. They figured out that they could blow me up. Because I didn't have any real defensives.
Yeah, so. Kind of the same.
I mean, with Curse, you kind of need a bit of time before we do the Camlin. Like, maybe mid fight will be better.
Yeah, I have. If they either focus me or RNG, we're because I only have a role. I don't even know what.
I don't have an. No, I have. I'm on druid sandals, so I don't have an escape.
Oh, yeah, you don't have anything.
I don't have anything. They figured that out. But once I went soldier armor, they stopped focusing me as much.
Yeah.
It slows down the jump, because, like, I have to stack my soldier. But if anything else, that's probably okay, because we need to slow down anyway.
Yeah. The Camlin E is just really good, because it's so huge, the radius, that if they don't want to get hit 2 to 3 people,
yeah,
the zone control is ridiculous. It's like immediately pressure release.
I
don't have anything here that's like tanky.
No, Mech was like, it's Harris's fault. Harris got booped in and he tried killing the crossbow.
No, he's talking about why the why
oh, the tank. Oh, yeah. I was trying to like, the crossbow.
Because you were doing, you wanted that three juicy man. Flap, flap.
I walked past the tank.
You said, fuck the tank, we don't need heals yet. By the way, that bridge watch cape with the silence on the queue is really good. Like, they just stand in it. Oh. I wish the cooldown on the bridge watch is a little bit lower, though. It's 58 seconds with Omelette. That sucks.